गाइस वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। सो द टीम इज बैक, दे आर बैक इन ट्रेनिंग आफ्टर दैट सेलिब्रेशन वी हैड यस्टरडे। दिस इज द लास्ट ट्रेनिंग सेशन बिफोर द गेम वर्सेस अलावेज। इट्स एन होम गेम फॉर अस एंड सी गाइस, इन दिस लास्ट थ्री गेम्स आई नीड कार्लो अंचेलोटी टू कीप द प्लेयर्स एक्टिव बिकॉज वी डोंट वांट देम लथार्जिक और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट ऑन द चैम्पियंस लीग फाइनल। This is what Ancelotti said in the press conference as well. We are hoping to see Arda Güler, Vinicius and Rodrigo in attack. I'm so happy about that. I really wanted to see that happen, but it didn't happen because after when Arda Güler was substituted, it was for Rodrigo. So I didn't see these three players play because they are so good individually. I want to see them perform together and I'm quite excited to see that. Let's hope Carlo Ancelotti doesn't change his plan and put Arda Güler, Vinicius and Rodrigo in the same team. I want to see it happen. Last training session before hosting Alaves. The La Liga champions prepared for the match day 36 fixture at Real Madrid City. The La Liga champions were in training at Real Madrid City for their last training session prior to taking on Alaves at Santiago Bernabeu in the match day 36 fixture. After a warm-up, the players did some rondons and physical and tactical works on the pitch. Following a small-sided game, they ended the training session with shots on goal. Free kicks, Alaba, Tchouaméni are still undergoing their recovery program. So guys, in yesterday's celebration also, it was asked Tchouaméni that will he be available for the Champions League final, and he said yes, he will try, he is trying and he will be available. And today also in the press conference, Ancelotti was asked about Tchouaméni, and it was said that Ancelotti said that he is not fully ruled out. We will see what will happen by the end. So let's hope Tchouaméni is also fit and fine for the game. And another thing I want to talk about is that many news were coming that Lunin will not start the Champions League final. Ancelotti will prefer Courtois, but I don't think this should happen. Lunin is the player that helped us when we were down. We didn't had Courtois, helped us in the goal, and suddenly we should not replace him. We should keep him and let's hope he does well. He has performed enough to show us that he is a good keeper, so let's just keep him. And he is also renewing, so let's hope Lunin plays in the final guys, and let's hope we win this game versus Alaves. Thank you guys, and do like and subscribe guys. Thank you guys. Guys, welcome back to our channel. So the team is back, they're back in training after that celebration we had yesterday. This is the last training session before the game versus Alaves. It's an home game for us, and see guys, in these last three games I need Carlo Ancelotti to keep the players active because we don't want them lethargic or anything like that on the Champions League final. This is what Ancelotti said in the press conference as well. We are hoping to see Arda Güler, Vinicius and Rodrigo in attack. I'm so happy about that. I really wanted to see that happen, but it didn't happen because after when Arda Güler was substituted, it was for Rodrigo. So I didn't see these three players play because they are so good individually. I want to see them perform together, and I'm quite excited to see that. Let's hope Carlo Ancelotti doesn't change his plan and put Arda Güler, Vinicius and Rodrigo in the same team. I want to see it happen. Last training session before hosting Alaves. The La Liga champions prepare for the match day 36 fixture at Real Madrid City. The La Liga champions were in training at Real Madrid City for their last training session prior to taking on Alaves at Santiago Bernabeu in the match day 36 fixture. After a warm-up, the players did some rondons and physical and tactical works on the pitch. Following a small-sided game, they ended the training session with shots on goal. Free kicks, Alaba, Tchouaméni are still undergoing their recovery program. So guys, in yesterday's celebration also, it was asked Tchouaméni that will he be available for the Champions League final, and he said yes, he will try, he is trying and he will be available. And today also in the press conference, Ancelotti was asked about Tchouaméni, and it was said that Ancelotti said that he is not fully ruled out. We will see when, what will happen by the end. So let's hope Tchouaméni is also fit and fine for the game. And another thing I want to talk about is that many news were coming that Lunin will not start the Champions League final. Ancelotti will prefer Courtois, but I don't think this should happen. Lunin is the one, the player that helped us when we were down. We didn't have Courtois, helped us in the goal, and suddenly we should not replace him. We should keep him, and let's hope he does well. He has performed enough to show us that he is a good keeper. So let's just keep him, and he's also renewing. So let's hope Lunin plays in the final, guys, and let's hope we win this game versus Alaves. Thank you, guys, and do like and subscribe, guys. Thank you, guys.